and stretching over rock, rock, reach. And fingertips reach. Step, push, and step, push. And give your left arm and step touch. Lifting the knee and step touch, really engaging your core as we lift for our balance. Down, up, and alternate the shoulders. Two and one and two and walk and two and three and four, walk it back. One, two, three, four, new step. Heel step to the right, out, together, left, heel, together, flower, together. One more time, right, and left, and together, very good, up, and open. Step, touch, back, front, together, back, together, step, touch, front, together, step, back, together. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, one, two, three. Up. Let's go back to our step, drag, ball, change, step, drag, now add the arms, push, ball, change, overhead, ball, right, touch, left, touch, one, two, three, four, and cross, six, you're going to do that again, really think about those arms pushing down, last time, two, and three, and lifting up. Prayer arms down. Two. This time the double arm. Right, left, pec, left. And two. And three. Double arm from the beginning and light bulb. And two. And one. Two. Three. Four. And one. Up. Here we go. Flower. Together. Flower. Together. And back it up. And cross. Come on, last time. One. A two. A three. A four and back, and cross, and into our pecs. Two, three, cross, and push, and sweep, and step around. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, and two, three. Now coming front, everybody, and a step front. And shift two rocks, and other side shift. Letting that torso feel nice and supple.